evening and welcome to the Colerain Vocal Music Department Spring Concert, Songs That Define the Decades. We have worked hard to prepare for this concert and are looking forward to sharing your talents with you. In order to have our best performance, the students and director would appreciate your cooperation with the following items. Please turn off or silence all electronic devices. Please stay seated during the performance of a song or group. If you need to exit during the concert, please do so at the end of the song. Please refrain from talking during the performances, as it is important that everyone in the audience is able to hear and focus on the students. Thank you for your cooperation and support, and enjoy the concert. I Want You Back was the only single on the Jackson 5's first album. Diana Ross presents the Jackson 5 and reached the top of the charts in the early 1970s. Soon after, the song ABC became the band's second number one hit, knocking the Beatles' Let It Be out the number one spot. ABC was performed on the American Bandstand, the Ed Sullivan Show, and the Flip Wilson Show. Mixed Ensemble, the collaboration with Show Cards, presents the Jackson 5's ABC and I Want You Back. Broadway musical Annie opened in 1977 and ran for 6 years in New York City, winning the Tony Award for Best Musical. Mixed Ensemble and Show Cars will now sing the hit number from Annie, It's the Hard Enough Life. Be My Baby was first released by the Ronettes as a single in August of 1963 and later appeared on their debut LP. Be My Baby is considered one of the greatest songs of 1960s and was ranked number 22 in the Rolling Stones 500 Greatest Songs of All Time. The elaborately layered recording called Wall of Sound technically paved the way for many other artists. The Women's Ensemble is proud to perform Be My Baby by the Ronettes.
Thank you. song uses the studio recording processes referred to as wall of sound technique, first used by the Ronettes in Be My Baby. Bridge Over Troubled Water reached number one on the Billboard charts for 6 weeks, and also topped the charts in the UK, Canada, France, and New Zealand. The concert choir is proud to present Bridge Over Troubled Water.
Oh, Thank you. Cohen's original recording of Hallelujah received little initial success, the song rose in popularity through subsequent recordings by John Cale and Jeff Buckley. After being featured in the film Shrek in 2001, the song has been performed by many singers and bands with over 300 versions known. Following Leonard Cohen's death in 2016, Hallelujah received a renewed interest, entering the top 100 for the first time. Here is a unique version of the song by Women's Ensemble.
Each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. It's that we both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play it. And if you ask me how I'm feeling, don't tell me you're too blind to see. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna tell a lie, it hurt you. Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna tell a lie, it hurt you.
My life, it's gonna be a real
as I take your hand and lead you to the dance floor. As the music dies, something in your eyes calls to mind the still screen darkness. I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet of God in the rhythm. Oh, it's easy to pretend. I know you're not a fool. Should've known better to cheat a friend and waste the chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I danced with you.
Number 23 in the Billboard Hot 100. It became one of Stream's most famous songs with many well-known artists, such as Eva Cassidy, Kate Mulana, and Mary Black. Covering this arrangement, Red Dawn, specifically four choirs will be performing by the show choirs Fields of Gold.
Thank you. 'Cause every time you hurt me, the less that I cry. And every time you leave me, the quicker these tears dry. And every time you walk out, the less I love you. Maybe we don't stand a chance, it's sad but it's true. I'm way too good at goodbyes. I'm way too good at goodbyes. I know you're thinking I'm heartless. I know you're thinking that I'm cold. I'm just protecting my innocence. I'm just protecting my soul. I'm never gonna let too close to you, even when it means the most to you. 'Cause every time I open up, it hurts. I'm never gonna let you close to me, even when it means the most to me. In case you go and leave me in the dirt. Every time you hurt me, the less that I cry. And every time you leave me, the quicker these tears dry. And every time you walk out, the less I love you. Baby, we don't stand a chance, it's sad but it's true. I'm way too good at goodbyes.
Due to its fantastic music and progressive content, Rent became one of the most renowned musicals of all time. Here's the concert choir performing season.
Five hundred Thank you. song written by our own Josie Mitchell may be a song that defines this decade. Please welcome the talented and creative Josie Mitchell as she sings her original song, Fallacy.
I live amongst the willow trees since a young age. I've understood the rules of it to live without the hate, but it's hard to love everyone. I live amongst the crazy ones who think they know my name, pretending that they are my friends and that they'll always stay, but they don't.
For our final song of the evening, we'll be doing an arrangement of Treasure that was actually arranged by our own Josh Straw. He's one of the trumpet players up there, you'll see here in a second. So he took the piano part and he exploded it out into all the instrumental parts. So he wrote the bass part, the drum part, and all the wind parts you hear. So we have lots of very talented students here, we're very fortunate. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. We hope you enjoy our last number, Treasure. Thank you. Again, thank you for coming out. I would like to take a second to thank Mrs. Christina Whitson. She's been with us playing piano. We're really fortunate to have somebody with her experience with us, so we're grateful to have you, Mrs. Whitson. I'm going to ask some of the students to stay back and help us tear down. There's an orchestra concert tomorrow that we have to be ready for, so all of these risers need to be teared down. So if you could bear with us for a few minutes here, we'll get some things torn down. And thank you so much again for coming, and have a nice evening.